going to be doing my March favorites video, and holy crap, it's April already. Where did the month go? But I've had an incredible March, so I'm going to be going over everything that I have been loving this month with you guys. So the first category of things I'm going to be talking about are my clothing and accessories, and really, I have really only been loving a couple things this month. For one, it is my Common Culture beanie. This beanie I have been wearing pretty much every single day, and I love it. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below if you're interested in getting one, because I highly recommend it. Thumbs up. The next thing that I've been really loving this month is my BMO hoodie, and if you do not know BMO, he is the little game console thing in Adventure Time, and he's adorable, and I love BMO, so I got this hoodie, and it has just his little parts, and you cannot see it, but I'll leave a link to it in the description box below. I got it when they were having their sale at Hot Topic, but I don't really know how much it is right now, but they always have really good sales and coupons, so leave a link in the description box below if I can find it. Thumbs up on that one. My next category of favorites I'm going to be talking about is my music of the month. The first artist that I've been really loving is Ariana Grande, and I just got into her this month, and oh my gosh, she's incredible. I always knew she was incredible, but I never really like listened to her stuff all the time, and this month I got really into it, and oh, it's so good. So the first song that I've really been loving is Dangerous Woman. It's amazing. You totally need to listen to it. It's so good. The other song I've been listening to a lot is Better Left Unsaid from her album Yours Truly. It's just another really great song, and I love it. And I've also been loving her newest song, which is Be Alright. It's incredible, and you need to go listen to it right now, because Dangerous Woman, when it comes out May, is going to absolutely, like, just get rid of all of our lives, and we're gonna be just obsessed with listening to it every single day. So yeah, it's really good. So the other artist that I've been loving this month is the Lumineers. I saw them perform on Austin City Limits on like Think TV, and I thought they were incredible. I've heard of them before, and I'd heard a couple of their songs before, but I'd never really downloaded any of their albums, and I did this month, and I've been obsessed. They are so, so good, and my favorite song by them is Submarines. It's really, really good. So my apps of the month, the first one has been Hulu, and the fact that I can watch TV shows at school while I wait for classes is incredible and really, really fun, and I love it, and I love watching different TV shows on that app, so I definitely recommend that. And the other app that I've been loving this month is Face Swap, because I face swapped with my sister and we looked literally the exact same, so yeah. So my website of the month has been Twitter, and I just really enjoy interacting with people, and if you want to follow me on Twitter, I'll leave a link to it in the description box below, and yeah, you should totally follow me on there if you want to interact with me, and yeah. So for my book of the month, I have actually been really loving this creative journal, and it is called One Page at a Time by Adam J. Kurtz. It's just this really cool thing where they have different types of challenges that you can do. They have little challenges and little things that you can write about in here, and I just really enjoy this book. I've been writing in it every day, and it's been really great, so I highly recommend this if you kind of want to get into like having something and journaling every day but not really writing down like everything that happened, and you just kind of want to do like a challenge. I recommend this book. It's really, really entertaining, and I really like it. And for my TV show of the month, obviously it's going to be Pretty Little Liars, because their season finale was this month. Holy crap, so many things happened. I still ship Spoby. I highly recommend the show. If you haven't started it, all the other seasons up to season 6 are on Netflix, so I would highly recommend that. I just really, really love Pretty Little Liars. So for my movies of the month, the first one that I have is Imagine Dragons, Smoke and Mirrors Live. Oh my gosh, it's so good. Okay, so I went to go see it on March the 2nd, which was like the one night only type thing, and it was incredible. I'm totally gonna get it on DVD. I highly recommend you get it on DVD and watch it if you haven't seen it in the theater, because it's amazing. I love Imagine Dragons. I cannot like recommend them enough. They're so, so good. If you have never listened to them before, you should totally check them out, because they're really, really, really good. So yeah. My second movie of the month is Allegiant, and I know there was kind of mixed reviews on this movie, but I personally really, really, really enjoyed it. I feel like they did a really, really good job at telling the story and everything of the book, and yeah, I really enjoyed it. I thought it was really great. I love Theo James and Shailene Woodley and Miles Teller and Ansel Elgar. I think that they make an incredible team. I love Zoe Kravitz, and I just think that it's a really great story, and I really, really enjoyed the movie. So if you haven't seen Allegiant, I would highly recommend recommend going to see it. I thought it was really great. I myself personally really, really enjoyed it. So for my random favorites of the month, I have been really loving Starbucks, and I've been loving their peach green tea. I get it without the lemonade. I don't really like the lemonade, but I love the peach green tea and it's so good. And I've also been really loving their like boxes. Like I just tried the PBJ box this month and I became obsessed. It's so good. You need to try it. If you haven't tried it, totally try it. It's really, really good. My other favorite of the month is definitely having my sister on my channel. I have posted a lot of videos with her this month. We just really enjoy like filming together and making videos together, so I hope that you guys like them too. And yeah, it's really fun having her on this channel, and expect way more of her on this channel this month because we have a lot of really great things planned. And my final favorite for the month of March is doing unboxing videos. Thank you guys for making my Bookish Box unboxing with my sister my most viewed video on here with over 200 views. I am mind blown right now. I cannot even believe that it has that many views. So thank you so much for that, and all the love on that video that I received was incredible. I really loved making unboxings, and I totally am going to continue doing them because so many people really enjoy them, and I really enjoy making them. I think that they're really fun to watch as well, so I hope that you guys really like them, and get excited if you do, because we are going to be doing way more unboxings this month, and yeah, we're really, really excited about it. So those are all my favorites for the month of March. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below telling me your favorites of the month, because I would love to know if you have like a TV show I should check out or a book I should read. Let me know in the comment section below. You can also subscribe by pressing that red button either on this side or on this side, so we can be notified every single time I post a video, which is every single Friday. So with that, I'm gonna head out, and I will see you guys next week with a brand new video. Okay, bye.